All right, everybody, we got some armadillos. So let's go look at some armadillos crawling around in my yard. They're just walking around in the trees over there, eating some grubs or whatever. Let's go take a look. Let's see if we can sneak up on them. Look at that, I'm getting a bath. There's two of them there. Isn't that pretty cool? Oh, here comes one. He's gonna bite me. Ain't they weird looking? Look at that tail. That is cool. I'm going around over here. Got three of them there. I got a bunch of stuff covered up with a tarp. And it rained the other day. And now they're giving themselves a bath in the water. Wow, there's four of them. I think that's four. I don't know where the other one went. You got four of them there. I wonder what they eat. I don't know what they got to be eating. Grubs or bugs, or they dig around the ground and eat all kinds of weird stuff. Well, they don't seem to be dangerous, do they? Look at the armor plating they got on them. That's pretty cool. I bet you if you were to scare one of them, they'd probably just coil up in a little ball, like a little roly-poly. See if I can chase them down. What are you doing, little guy? They got really small mouths on them. I think they eat little small bugs. Hey, don't come. No. Don't come at me. I don't get no. Where are you going? Don't come at me. Stay over there. Let's go take a look, see what they're eating. I'm gonna go over here. Some grass and stuff over there. See if there's any more. I don't see none. I know there's like four or five of them. Let's see, there's one. There's two. It's coming at me. He's gonna attack. Get away! Get away! Let's see what he's eating. What are you doing? See, look. What's he eating? What are you eating? Over here. You gotta be eating bugs. Like worms or ants or something. Let me go over here. I don't know. Oh, look, that was going underneath my tarp. That is cool, man. I don't think I've ever been this close to armadillos. I usually see them flat on the side of the highway. You don't see them in your yard. I don't hardly ever see them. Hey, you sneaking up on me. They look like little, they got heads like a little pig. Sort of like a, got a little snout like a little pig. Look at him, see? Where are you going? Yeah, they're all going over there now. There's that one right there. They don't seem to mind my presence. Well, that's a good shot. In here in the shade to get good lighting. Wow, what are you doing, old guy? What kind of stuff are they eating? What are you eating? What's this guy over here? He's over here in the bushes. I gotta watch out. I don't wanna get poison ivy or something. Look at him digging around the leaves. It might be a little family. It might just be like a mom and dad and then your siblings. That's the smallest one there. Yep. Man, they don't care if I'm standing here or not. They're hungry. They're going to eat. Oh, there's one. He's trying to sneak up on me. I wonder if anybody's ever been bit by an armadillo. I don't even think their mouths are big enough to even get a bite on you. Probably just got a little snout, like a little tongue that comes out and just eats bugs. Well, thanks for watching my armadillo movie.